It's freezing out here.
Oh, what I want is a warm bath.
When will we finally camp? Right. With all the wild animals.
Yeah. All right, let's look over there. Now all this pictured hell is a whole lot warmer.
Well, we're here. Lalanayet sent us. So show yourself.
Spirit Bear. I heard stories about him. Never met him in person, though. This is an exceptional thing, Flynn. Do not waste it.
Used to survive is enough. I never wanted this, and I definitely don't want this now.
Come on now, Bear. You can't expect this child to.
No one asked you, lady. I can tell him to fuck off all by my lonesome.
I hope you're not courting me, Carter, but that was nice of you.
This is the only way you'll ever be able to find him. And face him with a hope for survival. This is the good way. This is the way. And no other will ever be offered to you.
Oh, for fuck's sake! I guess we can't just use a compass?
Take these herbs. Once you are ready, throw them into a fire burning on sacred ground. Inhale the smoke. This will transport you and three others to the spirit world, where you will face your fears. We'll meet again, gentleness. Go, face your fears, young Flynn. I'll be...
Need to keep moving your toes, even as we ride.
When you decide to face your fears, I will be with you, guarding you and your...
Here goes nothing. Oh, damn! Oh, it's not very subtle at all, is it? Shit! I recognize this place, or at least pieces of it. This is the orphanage where I grew up, kinda. But it's all jumbled about.
Try not to make sense of it, Cub. Just walk through it. Fine. Face your fears. I'll be with you.
Easy for you to say. They ain't your fears.
These are the shadows of your past. You need to excise them from your spirit to gain strength.
I can feel the presence of something familiar. While I'm here, I might as well try to collect both parts of... Oh, whatever it is. Let's go. And be careful. This may be a vision, but the dangers we face here are for real. We can be hurt.
Orange Cub, onward!
Let's do this.
Yeah.
Someone dead.
One and only. Let's dance.
Ugh!
Let's do this.
You got my respect, Flynn. There aren't too many who can say that.
What's the rush?
Leave it to me. Nope. No way.
Yeah.
Flynn, you need to think about finding better role models.
Done and done.
Ready when you are.
I'm still here.
Hold on to your lunch.
Thank you.
Right. Impossible.
Take your time.
Eyes on the prize.
I'm still here.
I recognize this. Looking for trouble? I got this one.
What's the play?
You don't know about my reputation. Let me show you how I earned it.
Nuh-uh.
Looking for a better spot.
What's Jen short for? My fucking temper, that's what.
Do that again! I dare you! And I'll spill your guts to show you all the colors of the wind!
To join me in the afterlife. Who wants to join me in the afterlife? Darn, ain't much of a living. Who wants to join me in the afterlife? Here I go. You need to think about finding better role models.
Take it off, girl.
Yeah. What's the play?
You got my respect, Flynn. There aren't too many who can say that.
Start digging. Stick him, boys.
Damn.
Let's get him.
Patience.
Yeah?
Will do.
I'm still here.
What's the rush? This...
Don't be afraid. Death isn't that bad.
I'll try.
Ah, shit!
Do the old man! Waste the bullets! Screw this!
You know I'm dead, right?
Daddy?
What's Jen short for? My fucking temper. That's what. Will do.
Thank you.
Let's get this over with. On it.
Easy, buddy.
Showtime. Going in. Guns blazing. Let's dance. Eyes on the prize.
Nope, no way. Sorry, I forgot my broom.
Ready when you are. Let's get this over with.
I've never let fate deal me a bad hand.
But I never even kept a diary. I'd never write all that crazy shit down.
He's mine. Yeah, I'll get him.
Ready when you are. Get in the upper hand.
Will do.
If I don't have a shadow, am I really even here?
One and only.
Hawa. Are you mad?
Take your time. Easy. What's the rush? Here's your bullet. Ah, shit! Who wants to join me in the afterlife? You have a lousy taste in friends, Carter.
That's lucky for me. But real bad for you.
Leave it to me.
Easy money.
This is bullshit.
Whoa, hold your horses. Can't do, amigo.
Wait, where am I?
I will.
Get this over with. This one. That's impossible, even for me.
No way. Easy.
What's gin short for? My fucking temper. That's what.
hell, witches! We should be careful around them.
Ready when you are.
He tickles.
Yeah.
Showtime.
Welcome back, brave and victorious. You've survived your vision quest, young one. I'm glad. You're a cub no longer. You can grow now. So grow. Gain power. Use it wisely. Who knows? Maybe one day we'll meet again.
Thank you. I think I needed that. Not only to find Mammon, but to face my own past. But enough of this. We got shit to do. Seems like that harrowing experience did some good after all. I can already feel my senses sharpened. Once I got a sniff of the ghost train's tracks, I should be able to locate our Hellgate station.